woman is suing a Bucks County private school over allegations of sexual abuse by the athletic director there. She's one of six alleged victims named in a grand jury report earlier this month. That report says various faculty members at the Solebury School in New Hope sexually abused students for a half a century. The woman's lawsuit claims multiple faculty members and teachers, including the headmaster, knew about the sexual relationship between her and Lyle Hazel, but no one reported it to authorities. Her lawyer says his client wants to make sure this never, ever happens again.
What happened here is a tragedy, a part of a larger American tragedy where children are the victims of those who are supposed to protect them. We should never and cannot allow this to happen and go forward.
Only one teacher was ever convicted. Also, only one other case is recent enough for prosecutors to pursue charges. However, the victim does not want to testify.